not by might nor by power, but by his Spirit shall the work be accomplished. God's got an army marching through the land. I don't care what they say, because the devil does not control your destiny. God controls your destiny. Whatever he has blessed you with this year, double to catapult us through all of the opposition, through everything that the enemy tries to throw at us. We will have double, double provision, double blessing, double dose of the Holy Ghost. There's a couple who God sent as missionaries from Africa to America, but yet they still have a huge ministry in Africa that reaches all of the schools, where literally tens upon tens of thousands of people are being saved on a monthly basis. And they've been relentless. They have a church in California, and God is using them in a great way. Their two boys are aspiring tennis players, are going to be playing the French Open, Wimbledon, whatever, because he was a tennis player and is a coach, and but a pastor. And so I want Jarrod and Lucinda Davidoff to come, if you would. And we want to honor you. So you're smacking it in California, you're still smacking it in Africa, and we love you guys so much, we want to present this to you, along with this this check over here, which you can use for your kids and whatever you want to do with tennis, and let me move that out of the way so we could take a picture. We love you so much. Thank you for still keeping everything going. Now, give me a microphone quickly. He has teams that are going to the schools. Do you want to say something about that? Just be seated.
Yeah, we have 5 teams in South Africa, and each team does 1 school campaign a day. So we're doing 5 schools a day, 25 schools a week, and we lead in about 450 to 500,000 kids a year to the Lord. So we're on 4.8 million souls saved so far.
And the openness is totally open for the schools for you to go in?
Totally. Last year we did 568 school campaigns and a few hundred thousand kids got saved. Yeah.
Wow. And they still have a church in California. And so that was the award, but I got something else I want to give you. The Lord spoke to me. So I have a check of $100,000 I want to sow into the Crusades. Save the World Foundation. Thank you for not giving up on Southern Africa. And the Lord blesses you guys. We love you much. Thank you for hitting all the schools. Amen. God bless you.